Good morning, Christ the King.
Good morning, Mr. Hover.
Oh my gosh, happy Friday. It's so good to see you. It's Friday, February 26th, day after a snow day. I hope everybody enjoyed your day off yesterday. You were able to dig out and maybe enjoy some of the beautiful snowfall we had yesterday because it was a lot. Okay. And in Thanksgiving for our day off yesterday, for a beautiful day Friday today and a weekend coming up, let's begin in prayer, thanking the Lord our God for all the things that he gives us, all the blessings we have in our life, and all the wonderful things we need to thank him for, okay? So let's center ourselves and let's begin in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, thank you for sending Jesus to be our Savior and our friend. Help us always to know him, love him, and serve him in his kingdom. Help us to be our best in all that we do. Help us to be kind and think of others. We are a family in Christ. Thank you, God, that we are kids of the kingdom. Amen. We're going to continue our prayer on this beautiful Friday with the Our Father, remembering the gifts that God gives us, and remembering what God is asking us to do in the words of this prayer. So let's say this together as a school community. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And then, as we pray the Hail Mary today, our intentions, what do we want to offer up to God? I want you to think about three things, and we talk about these each and every day. One, I want you to think of someone else to pray for. Who can we pray for? Who can we offer up? Somebody who's having a hard time, somebody who needs some healing, somebody who needs some help from God. Two, I want you to think about all the good things God has given you and say, thanks for those, God. Thank you for the good things you've put in my life. And then three, I want you to think about your needs. What do you need to offer up to God? What do you need to ask God's help for? Okay, and think about those throughout the day. We continue to pray this prayer, and God answers those prayers, I promise you. So let's pray this together as a community as we pray for those three things that we think about each day. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So good. Let's start with the Pledge of Allegiance. And remembering those who have served our country, okay, and those who continue to do so, hands over our hearts. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. So good. Our root beliefs this week is the first one, God made us for heaven. He did. That means we're a holy people. Okay, God has created us to be with him in heaven, but that means it two things. It also means we need to be doing something here on earth, okay? And because God asks us to do those things, okay? So think about ways that we can serve other people, know other people, love other people. Oh, weird. No, love, serve. Lead other people, grow with other people. Great way to do this is to follow these, our core values. Holy smokes, say these with me. Every day, we do our best to know, love, serve, lead, and grow. If we do those things, okay, we're going to complete God's mission here on earth. Announcements for today. It's a free dress day. Congratulations. Thank you, Principal Acevedo, for passing that along for everyone on this beautiful Friday. Don't forget, next Tuesday is $2 Texas Tuesday. For $2, you can wear a pair of jeans or a pair of khakis and your spirit shirt. Okay, to school that day, pay your $2, and that's going to go to help the American Red Cross and those who need it in Texas. We all know what's going on down there, so we lift them up in prayer, and we can do something about it with some action, okay? On this day, we missed yesterday in our Black History Month. We missed our Black History Month Mass, which makes me sad, but you know what? It's not going away. We're going to do it again soon, and we're working on rescheduling that. We're working on rescheduling our guest speaker and the beautiful singer we were going to have yesterday. So I'll keep you updated on that, but know that that has not going away and we continue to celebrate that, okay? And on this day, yesterday and today in Black history, Hiram Revels was the first African-American U.S. Senator in 1870 from the state of Mississippi, okay? Right after the Civil War. Coming up this weekend in Black history, this is pretty amazing. Charlotte Ray was the first Black woman to graduate law school in 1872, okay? Debbie Thomas, first African-American to win a medal in figure skating at the Winter Olympics in 1988 in Calgary, okay? And then finally, this weekend, as we round out Black History Month, Shelton J. Faber, ordained a Catholic Bishop of New Orleans in 2007. And Shelton J. Faber was educated at the school I used to work at. So that's a really, really cool thing, okay? Birthdays today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear people. And there's several. Happy birthday to you. Birthdays. I am so sorry that we had to miss some of these, but yesterday was the birthday of Aiden Smith. Aiden, I hope you had a great day yesterday, buddy. I'm sorry we missed it, but you got a snow day on your birthday, which is really cool. Just remember that God loves you and we love you too. And today is the birthday of Finn again, Carolyn. Happy birthday, Finn, in fifth grade. Hope you have a great day today, buddy. We're thinking about you, okay? And that's going to be amazing. We have some birthdays coming next week, okay? So happy birthday to all of those people. Shout outs to our maintenance people, Daniel and Zach, for taking care of plowing and getting the school ready to come back today, because that was a lot of snow. So shout out to those guys. Jokes of the day. Bum, 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 bum. I've got two jokes of the day today, and they're pretty good. The first one's from Lucy, okay? And Lucy says, what does the sea lion say when he's tired? Man, I'm just going to keep lying around. Get it? Sea lion lying around. Lucy, I like it. And this is a joke from Christopher Sparza in second grade. He said, why did the gym fall down? Why did the gym fall down? Because it didn't work out. Oh, I love it. And to finish out our week, what's the character trait this week? It's mercy. And mercy is forgiving others as Jesus would. Forgiving others as Jesus would, even when they don't deserve it. We've talked about this all week. Mercy is hard, okay? Mercy is hard, but Jesus gave us mercy. And Jesus was an amazing person. We need to emulate that, copy that. How can we give mercy today, okay? Because our Lord Jesus did it. Our God did it. We need to do it. All right. So find a way to practice some mercy today. All right. And as we finish out this week, if you remember nothing else, remember this always. God loves you. That's such an awesome message. God loves you. Okay. He has an awesome plan for your life. Listen with your heart. Listen with your mind. Pray. And he's going to lead you in the right direction. Make today an awesome one. Happy Friday, CK. Have a great day. Bye.